Hi, I'm Tilly Flynn of the Lake County Examiner. It's Friday, May 11th, 2018. Here's your two-minute video news source for everything Oregon Outback. It's The Flash. Lake County School District No. 7 officially hired Christopher Rose as the new Vice Principal and Athletic Director for Lakeview High School and Daly Middle School. Rose is the current Athletic Coordinator and Math Teacher in the Idaho Falls Schools District. As Athletic Director in Idaho, he has coordinated athletic events, hired and evaluated coaches, and constructed schedules each season. Rose will officially take over in August 2018 and will be a part of the hiring process for a new head football coach. Rose and his family are excited to move as they have family in southern part of Oregon. For National Correctional Employees Week, Warner Creek Correctional Facility held events each day to show appreciation for more than 100 prison staff. The week started with a flag-raising ceremony on Monday, May 7th, featuring the Department of Corrections Honor Guard and the national anthem sang by Officer Sarah Kent. The following day, Tuesday, May 8th, staff attended Celebrate Excellence annual award ceremony, giving out years of service pins and several other awards. The rest of the week was filled with barbecues, meals, and treats for the entire staff. 80 Hayes' third grade class had a unique experience last week visiting the Lake County Courthouse for a mock trial on Friday, May 4th. A dozen classmates plus two reserves were selected to be on the jury, while others filled in as the defense attorney with the help of local attorney Jeffrey Headland, and district attorney who was assisted by current DA Sharon Forrester, and Rob Nichols kept his role as judge throughout the entire court proceedings. After testimonies were given, the 14 jurors were dismissed to the jury's room to hand out a guilt verdict. Also during their visit to the courthouse, the class learned how a jury is selected by visiting the county clerk's office. Hall Motor Company teamed up with Seroptis for a Drive for a Cause fundraiser on Saturday, May 5th. Persons 18 and older have the option to test drive four model vehicles ranging from EcoSports and Edges to F-150s and Super Duties. Ford Motor Company opens up the opportunity twice a year. Dealers across the country go online and request to schedule a drive for the community. With each test drive, Ford donates $20 back to the community. According to Hall, Ford Motor Company co-owner Patsy Hall, around $5,500 was raised, with all the money going towards Lakeview Community Partners' efforts to revive the historic Alger Theater. Well, there's the buzzer. So that does it for us this week. Be sure to check out our online calendar to keep up with everything happening around Lake County. Follow us across all these social media sites. Catch a new Lake County Flash every Friday, a hotspot every Tuesday. And for these stories and so much more, be sure to pick up the next Lake County Examiner.
Looking for an exciting new career in the medical field? Lake District Hospital and Lakeview Gardens are currently accepting enrollment for nursing assistant class beginning Wednesday, June 20th. This course is approved by the Oregon State Board of Nursing, and successful completion allows you to take the OSBN test to become a certified nursing assistant, and job opportunities are available after certification. Classroom will be online with clinicals happening at Lakeview Gardens. The cost of the course is $350 per individual, with fingerprinting costs of $52 and an exam cost of $106. The facility pays for drug screen and background check. Scholarship opportunities to cover the cost of the course plus minimum wage to be paid while attending class are available to those who qualify. Applications can be picked up at Lake District Hospital's registration desk at 700 South J Street and must be returned by 4 p.m. on Friday, June 8th. Interviews and orientation dates are to be determined. For questions or information, contact Melinda Utley, RN, at 541-947-7306 or mutley@lakeviewgardens.org.